cruise. Still here in Las Vegas, visiting my nephew, and I got his son Scott right here sitting next to me. One of my most avid and fervent fans, I might add. He really boosts up my numbers quite a bit. So, say hi to Scotty.
Hi. So, I'm very excited. I don't really know what else to say.
That's okay. That's all right. Sometimes I get tongue-tied too. That's all right. Scotty's been waiting a long time for this, so we drove out from Phoenix to pay a special visit, spend some time with our family, and he's been looking forward to it, and actually I've been looking forward to it too. And I gotta be honest with you, I know he's been waiting for this moment to happen for ever since yesterday. I kind of was dragging it out a little bit, just so when it finally happens, it'll feel so much better for him. Always stay safe and buckle up, right?
Yeah.
You bet.